I'm worried about all those unions. I know, the unions block the transfer of wealth to our job creators. You're right, there's no question about it. We could create many more jobs, at minimum wage, if only those silly unions would step aside. Just look at the number of job creators in China. That's because they don't have unions.